Buongiorno a tutti. My name is Marino Song, and then this is the Agio Italian restaurant. Everybody is surprised what does it mean the Agio. Even Italian people, they don't know so what does it mean Agio. Agio means be comfortable. When you come to the, my house, looks like your house. That meaning is the, when I say in Italian language, quando vieni tu, casa mia, tua casa, that meaning is the, be comfortable and at home, that meaning. My restaurant is the, this year, 2020, around 12 years. And then my restaurant is the menu is the, we had the antipasti, and then insalata, and then zuppa, and the pasta, and then secondi, and then dolce. Also the, we have special menu is the lobster ravioli, lobster pasta, and then the lobster risotto. We are very, the Atlantic is the Italian cuisine. Also, we can make the pasta, not to prep cook. We make the whatever customers come down. We make fresh cook and then serving the customers. Everybody, come to the Agio and then enjoy the, my food. Thank you. This is the Amuzbouche. We call this the stucchi. It's the just the you can cut the half of the zucchini and then take off the seed. And then you can use some salt and pepper and the olive oil, and then you can grill the just the 30 seconds each side. After that, you can roast the butternut squash on top. You can put it on, and then you can grill just the some oven is the half minute. Sauce is balsamic reduction. Balsamic reduction. When you get the balsamic vinegar, you can boiling after that little simmering, and then that is nice the sweet and then sour tasty. Now you can put it on top, just a little. That's it. Second one is a picciate. Picciate means the small pizza. It's small pizza. Looks like the hand, your just a hand size the picciate. And then you can make the pizza dough easily. Just the salt, little the sugar, and the yeast, and the warm water, you can make it. After that, you can mix the all popular flour, and you can make the half an hour. That's it. I just did the pizza, it's just grilled. I just print the not tomato sauce, just pesto alla Genovese. And then you can have the just Korean dish bulgogi. It's just a saute, just the 1 minute. After that, you can topping. After that, you can do a little topping the mozzarella cheese. That's it. Delicious. Enjoy. Bon appetit. Last dish is the call is pasta. I using the cappellini pasta, but it's the I cooked the very al dente because when you people is the sit down and then talk and then that's why it's the I make very al dente. And then also the I just the cut the julienne of the cucumber and then the carrot and then just cut the slice the onion and then you can mix the Korean is hot pesto together. Gochujang has the some is seasoning also too, and then mix it together and then the when you cook the shrimp you can cut the butterfly way, and then there you can put in the salt and pepper, olive oil, just grill the both sides the 5 seconds, and then you can put in the oven for 1 minute. That's it. And then you can put in the amuzbouche. Also, I finished the just the chopped the thyme. So, bon appetit.
Thank you.